Let's go get ready.
Hello everybody, Sonic fans, and welcome back to Sonic Speed Simulator. So boys, in last video, we started off the game, even though I already started it a lot, but like, even though I already started it before that first video, I mean, not much, but yeah. So we did all the freaking missions for Sonic and Jet, and now we have unlocked Lost Valley. However, there's a shadow event. And on my spare time, I destroyed all the force steel generators in Lost Valley and destroyed all the badniks in Lost Valley. And all we need to do is unlock Android Shadow and Hologram Metal Sonic. And that's going to be a wrap because we're already very close to getting, I've been grinding a son of a god. Hold on. I already almost got him. I just need three more and we're done. I did get the surfboard. Let me show you this. Let me show you my surfboard. Hold on, where is it? Where is it? Excuse me. Yeah, your boy is going nuts. Your boy is doo-dooing on them doo-doos. We just gotta do like a totally different time trial and we'll get him. That's it. And Hologram Metal Sonic, I already got that part covered. I think we did it. We did it. We had to have done it. Ladies and gentlemen, Android Shadow Orange. Woohoo! My boy stunning on them. This is the first step on getting Shadow. Now this whole thing is done. We're completely 100% done with it. Alright, the second step to getting Shadow is to go, we have to get back to Lost Valley. So we can get Hologram Metal Sonic, which is required to get Shadow. This is the last step. We're close, boys. It's gonna be a wrap of a generation. Now, we're like super close, like, we're like very close on getting Metal Sonic, Hyper Metal Sonic to be exact. I'll talk more when the loading is done. This is gonna take a bit. I hate loading screens. Oh look, like look at him. He's just like dead, and then he's back up. Now, the required things are, we have to destroy the Bannix, which we got the trail, break all steel tablets, we got the chow, and we need to collect all Master Emerald Shards. I just need to get one more. That's all we have to do. And get one more. There we go. The master mode is back together. We got them, boys. Ladies and gentlemen, hologram and Sonic. Okay, boys. It's time. It's time to free Shadow. Oh, it's the same screen. It's time to get Shadow. I'm coming for you, buddy. The ultimate life form. Feel like you would have been stuck in there forever, but you showed up. We must figure out how we can defeat Eggman. That's not a good Shadow voice. Boys, we got Shadow. The ultimate life form is ours, boys. I can't believe it happened. This is one hell of an honor to get Shadow. All of the grinding was so worth it. Just saying. So I already did the time trials, but we just gotta reach to level 150. And then we'll get Tails. This is gonna be four characters unlocked on one day, on one video. This is the perfect time to test drive Shadow. Maybe like do some time trials to kill the time.
Probably, I don't freaking know.
Easy. That really didn't help. We might not actually get to 150 because that might take a while.
I mean, now that I think about it, I think the chows can help. Let me try, like, upgrading them. I got, like, 3 million, bro. It's about to be a wrap.
We both got Shadow. We twinning.
Okay, let's get down to, business. Oh, great. Okay, maybe that should help? Hopefully. Okay, it is kind of helping. Okay, we're like... I want to say like... a quarter way there, I think? I don't really know. Okay, let's switch things up a bit. Let's let Hologram and Osonic shine. Wait. I got an idea. Yeah, full hologram! Well, that's just nice. We need more ring power. How the hell did I... how did I miss that? Yo, why am I messing up? What the hell? Oh my god. I am screwing up so badly. I'm so sorry. I don't know why that's happening. Why the hell do I keep hitting the freaking fence? Dang it, I finished silver because of the stupid thing. I had better luck on the other one. I'm gonna try that one again. There we go. Rats, okay. What the hell? What the hell? Oh my goodness. What, it did it again! Bro, can I stop falling off? What the hell's going on, bro? Like, everything's loading in and out. Thank you. Alright, it's time to change characters into Android Shadow.
Sheesh.
What the hell? My joystick wasn't working. I was trying to move it. And for some reason, it didn't let me move. Hell nah, fam. Are you joking me? I got stuck on the wall and somehow missed the spring. God damn it.
Yeah, this one's hard.
Son of a dude. God, Shadow. Forget it. Okay, there must... Okay, we're going back to the old one. Because for some unironic reason... You're kidding. Oh, what the freak? The freaking bubble was moved. I don't know how that happened. I thought it crashed. The junk, somehow the bubble, the recording bubble moved, and I thought the freaking thing crashed. I was about to get freaking upset, bro. I don't even know how I moved it. I didn't even touch it. Stupid wall. I mean, it's not going to be all the rings we're going to get, but eh. Hold on, I got a better idea. Wait, no, no, wait, wait, wait. We're gonna go back to Green Hill. We're gonna try doing one adventure, and that's it. Hello. Oh, I already did this. Right. I did not even mean to press that. I forgot that I did an adventure right before the recording started. Okay, now we're gonna go back to Shadow. Wait, 3 hours to the next one? Damn it, okay. They do give enough XP, so that might help. I didn't even turn left. I thought I messed up, oh my gosh. Okay, we did not do great. Let's do the third one. Freak, I swear to God, the fences literally are useless. Why the hell do I keep hitting the damn walls? Son of a... Bro. I really cannot stop hitting the walls. I was so good at this before. Why am I doing so bad now? Okay, you were close. Let's try upgrading. Okay, we're gonna try one more. Actually, no. Let's try to get the hoops. I'm gonna gun for the hoops. Bro, I'm pressing the jump button! Stop it, pressing the boost! Oh my gosh, am I that stupid? Thank you. I can't see. God damn it. Wait. This is fake water. Well, that's weird. Okay, we're close. We'll finish it off in Lost Valley. Here we go! Okay. How the hell do I keep missing all of the freaking things? That is so annoying. It's fine. I so got it. 96, come on. Ooh, Lenny back on. Damn joystick! It's time, boys. Oh! We got a venture task now for Tails. We did it. We can go to Lost Valley and we can play as Tails. Yeah, can we fly him? No, we can't. That'd be so cool if we could. Knuckles is in Emerald Hill. But we can go to Emerald Hill now. Yes! This is about to be a wrap, boys. Let's go. Emerald Hill, here we go. I got another badge, boys.
Got another badge, boys.
Are they playing 3D Blast music from the Sega Saturn? Are they playing Saturn 3D Blast?
I think it is, or I don't know. I think it is.
Whoa!
Like, Scoob, that is insane, man. Welcome to Emerald Hill Sonic 2, mother truckers.
Do we get something out of this? Oh, we got Dark Chow! You know what? I'm in a good mood. Dang! Hey, Knuckles. Get Chaos Orbs? Easy, I got you, Feminine. We can combine friends? Oh, I can't do that? Oh, man. Jet! My boy. We'll do that later. Let's get right to it. Oh my god, we're leveling up fast, just like last time. Yo! They got the freaking corkscrews. We can wall run.
Yo. Like, Scoob, that is nuts, man.
Whoa. I didn't notice there's not a lot of people in Emerald Hill Zone. Bruh, I didn't even go up the corkscrew at all. Roblox physics, am I right? Bro, I can't, bro, the freaking rings give me a boost. But the problem about that is, I fall off every time. That's better. Oh, good thing there's a spring here. Damn, joystick not working for no reason. Okay, and I somehow... First time trial is right. Oh, god damn it. That's a lot. Well, that time I made it. What is this? There's a bed of flowers just chilling here. Thank you. God damn it. Okay. Yeah, I'm not even close to unlocking that. Wait, can we actually fight Dr. Eggman? I need 8 million to fight Eggman! Oh, heck no. 8 million rings to fight Eggman. That is crazy. Back to Lost Valley. We're gonna finish off the video with one Tails adventure. We're ready to finish this whole thing off with a Tails adventure, and that's it, basically. Once that's done, we're good. 8 million to unlock? To unlock the boss fight? That is nuts. That is crazy. That is crazy, Doug. Wow. Okay, let's see what we gotta do. Okay, I see what we gotta do. Oh, that's easy. That's easy. That's so easy. What the hell? Stupid fence. Yeah. stupid. No! How did it not clock it? That's so stupid. Bro, this nah. I demand a recount. That's so lame. I was literally over it and it doesn't count it? Bro, that's so stupid. Stupid mother freaker. Why did it become so difficult for no reason? Like, what the freak is this? No, I did not mean to press boost, you stupid game. This game freaking sucks. Stupid lag! The lag threw me off! That's so stupid, the lag! It got so laggy, it just really threw me off course. Dude, I am so done, bro. It wasn't this difficult before. Why is it so hard for no reason? God, the ones in Green Hill are better than this. Jesus Christ, this game. Progress. Wait, how many rings do I get? 4 million? Okay, that's a wrap. This is a whole wrap. We're about to get to Eggman at the right time and at the perfect time. Oh, you stupid camera! Oh my god. Close. Maybe it's better if I have a one like that has magnets on it. Bro, why is this so laggy? Bro, I just now noticed I have like 2,000 red star rings. Oh my gosh, the lag. Okay, the ring part is done. We just had to get the chaos orbs. Progress is good. Alrighty, boys, I'm gonna call it here. I wanna say thank you for watching. Leave a comment, like, and subscribe. And remember, stay speedy blue. Have a good day. Bye.